Hey everyone, want to cover our gameplay plans for this year, so let's get into it. In Season 2019, our big projects are focused mostly on exploring new spaces in League, rather than projects like Runes Reforged or class and itemization updates, which were mainly fixing up parts of the game that hadn't aged well. But first, it's the beginning of the season and ranks updating. We've got new placements, tiers, splits, and rewards like ranked armor, and position ranks are in regional previews. You can find all the details in the client. Now let's talk about the future. In 2018, we began explorations into new ways to play League of Legends, like our Nexus Blitz PvP tests and Odyssey Extraction PvE game mode. We heard your interest here and want to continue diving into both PvP and PvE spaces in 2019. This will include more new experiences, as well as improvements to existing modes we think could be potential frontrunners with a little more work. With Snowdown and All-Stars, we recently wrapped up a second test of Nexus Blitz over the holidays, and we'll let you know what our plans are once we've finished going over those results. Should be pretty soon. Up next, we'll be updating AR Earth this Lunar Revel with a few new improvements, like the reroll bench from ARAM and the Catapult of Champions from Nexus Blitz. Try it out and let us know what you think. Season 2019 has only just started, but I wanted to talk about how we introduce major changes to the game with preseason and midseason. Preseason's been a thing for a while. It's the time when the ranked climb is off, so it makes sense to save the biggest changes to League for this window. For the past few years, we've also used midseason as a second opportunity to introduce major gameplay fixes and improvements. But midseason has always come with the trade-off. Dropping this much disruption in the middle of ranked creates a lot of stress, and taking a step back, it isn't worth it. In recent years, we've gotten better at shipping larger changes in regular patches throughout the season, though we'll admit we pushed this too far in the first half of 2018, so a dedicated window is less valuable than before. We also think that if we spend less time putting together a big midseason, we could actually go harder on preseason and make it even more impactful. So we'll be sunsetting midseason as a moment for big gameplay evolution, and instead expect to see some of those larger rune, map, and item changes in smaller chunks, sprinkled throughout normal patches where they make sense. And meanwhile, the preseason team's already working in full throttle. We're still in early exploration, but the direction we're most excited for right now is evolving the way your Summoner's Rift matches play out. We're still committed to Clash, as we believe League's most fun when playing with a team of friends. Clash has been on a bit of a journey, and our current plan is to aim for launch earlier this year while taking the time to make sure it runs without a hitch in each region. Much like Ranked, Clash will also have seasonal themes where you can accrue victory points across faction themes, so Demacia Cup, Piltover Cup, etc. Thanks for watching, please give us your feedback, and see you on the Rift!